Kate, with its plot and presence, seems to be a serious version of Crank. However, after watching the movie and letting the credits roll, it left me with a hollow feeling that Crank did not. It has impressive action, great cinematography, and excellent acting, but the plot is basic and impossible to connect to with the characters. It gets a 2 out of 5 stars for me. Thanks so much for listening, everyone, and I'll see you later.